connected to the inside hind leg. So you know where he lands, that inside hind leg. Good. And turn the shoulders off the track. There, right leg on by the girth. Sit back into him, sit on him. There you go. Sit, sit, sit. Just keep your weight back into it so you can't push his inside hind leg to the outside. Let's go, same thing again. We have right circle, left. So this is a very good exercise for you to work on. It's straight.